Hey guys, happy Eclipse Day. Hope everybody got to see it. Nobody burned their eyeballs. Wanted to chat with you about French 75. It's the third of the beers we're releasing in a couple weeks. Mailing list emails are going out this week, so make sure you're on there. We actually added the ability to ship to some new states, so get excited for that. As you might have guessed, this is inspired by the French 75 cocktail, which is a gin-based cocktail with champagne, lemon, and simple syrup. A very refreshing, summery cocktail. Our version of it is a pretty dry French-style saison that was aged in old-time gin barrels for about 9 months with Brettanomyces, and then was finished with lemon zest and a little bit more gin botanicals to give it just an extra aromatic bump. I think if you like the French 75 cocktail, you're going to love this refreshing kind of end-of-summer beer. Cheers.